Hey, Candlehead. Remember that Taffyta said we would be going to Boston today? She has been invited to her pen pal's party in the city, and she's gonna bring us all there.
Oh boy, Boston! That's a great city!
Hey guys, are you excited to go to Boston with me?
Yeah! I'm ready.
Good. Now let's pick our bags and get going. We've got lots to do. Okay, guys. We're in Boston, Massachusetts.
Yippee!
Come on, guys. Let's go to the Prudential Center. All right, so here we are at Boston Copley, and I've got all 10 racers with us here.
Wait a second. We're all in Boston? I thought it was just me, Taffyta, and Candlehead coming.
Rancis, I think we'll be staying in different hotels separately.
Absolutely right, Candlehead. We're gonna separate in groups. Minty, Swizzle, and Adorabeezle are gonna be staying in the Sheraton Hotel. And Jubileena, Gloyd, Snowanna, and Crumbelina will stay in the Westin.
And what about us three? Rancis, Candlehead, and Taffyta, where will we be staying?
I think we're gonna stay in the Marriott.
Yeah, the Marriott. Okay, so Minty, Swizzle, Adorabeezle, the Sheraton Hotel is just straight ahead of you with a slight right at the Hinds Court.
Okay.
Thank you, Taffyta.
And the other guys, you follow me to the Sky Bridge.
Taffyta, I really like this Sky Bridge, but I don't get it. Where is Crumbelina?
She's going a different way. She's crossing the street just below. She has gyrophobia. It's a fear of crossing bridges. Come on, let's get to the hotel. Alright, so here we are at the Marriott Hotel. This is where Candlehead, Rancis, and I will be sleeping at. Jubileena, Gloyd, Snowanna, you can go up this elevator or escalator to the Copley Place Mall. Walk straight through the mall towards Neiman Marcus. When you get there, you make a left. You'll see a sky bridge that'll take you to the Westin Hotel.
And then you're there.
Thanks, Taffyta, but I don't know where Crumbelina is.
She's outside crossing the street to the Westin.
Hey girls, what are you waiting for? Let's go to the Westin Hotel.
Rancis, Candlehead, follow me downstairs to the lobby.
Hey guys, you're staying here in this hotel?
Yeah, I'm Taffyta with Rancis and Candlehead here. We're gonna stay here for 4 days.
Okay, y'all be staying in rooms 3801 and 3803. Enjoy your stay.
Oh boy, the 38th floor. I don't remember staying in a room that high before. Taffyta, you pressed the wrong button. I thought you were supposed to press up.
Actually, Rancis, these are destination dispatch elevators. I'll explain to you when we get on. A destination dispatch elevator is similar to my iconic 10. When you walk to the elevator bank, you actually select the floor outside the elevator instead of inside. Then it tells you which elevator car to go. Like if it says A, you go to elevator A. If it's B, you go to car B. When the elevator opens, you get inside. Then there are no floor buttons inside the elevator cab. And that's how destination dispatch works.
Oh, I see.
You guys can be in that room and I'll be in this room.
Okay. No way, doesn't this bedroom look amazing? Just as beautiful as any hotel room would be.
I like this bedroom too. Very nice.
So, Candlehead, you want to go to the fitness center?
How did you know there was a fitness center here?
All hotels have fitness centers. They call it the health club. It's a natural feature a hotel would have. Let's go down to the health club. I need to get a workout.
Okay.
Come on, Candlehead.
What a nice hotel room here. I've got a king-size bed all to myself. Alright, time for me to do some karaoke.
Hey Taffyta, you like your hotel room?
Yeah, I do. You need some help?
Well, I just wanted to ask, Do you know where in this hotel the fitness center is located?
It's on the 5th floor, Rancis.
Oh, thank you, Taffyta. Alright, Ken, let's go.
Have fun working out, guys. Alright, so I'm gonna practice singing for the party. I'm gonna get my karaoke stuff ready. Testing. Is it working? Oh, good. Now I am going to practice singing my song. Good for you. I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple of weeks. Remember when he said that you wanted to give me the world?
Hey, Candlehead. You think we should use these treadmills? This could be a good workout for the two of us.
That's a great idea, Rancis. We can even listen to Now 65.
Yeah, I actually brought that album with me. I think there might be a CD player here. So let's work out and listen to Now 65. Phew, what a workout. Let's go back up to the room and take a bath. I'm going to use the tub first, then your turn.
Candlehead, I just ordered some room service in this hotel. We're having chicken parmesan and butter pasta.
Oh boy, that food's delicious. I gotta tell Rancis that. Wait, I can't talk to him now. Rancis is taking a bath.
It's okay, Candlehead. Rancis will be done soon. I'm pretty sure everyone else is having a good time here in Boston.
I think so too, Taffyta.
I can't believe we're staying on the 8th floor of the Westin Hotel. I mean, it's got 36 floors here, and they didn't give us a higher floor. What's up with that?
Yeah, I wish we stayed on a floor in the 30s. It's so boring staying on a lower floor.
Guys, you're just gonna have to make the best of it. I'm gonna go to the pool and go swimming.
Hey guys, guess what? We're staying on a low-rise floor, yay! Are you excited about it?
No, I'm not happy about it, Crumbelina. I want to stay on a high floor, only because it's scary. But it's also fun to be scared, at least for me. I'm a daredevil.
And I was hoping to get a more beautiful, fun view from our room, but no, instead we got a stupid low-rise room in this hotel! But I like to have a low-rise floor. I don't like heights. I have a phobia of it. Are you kidding me? Higher floors are more fun than lower floors. Come on. It's fun to get a great view of so many miles. You don't see that every day, do you? Stop complaining about this. I don't like high floors. I like low floors. I gotta use the bathroom. I want to stay on a high floor.
I'm starting to regret my wishes of staying near the top of this building.
I don't get why we're staying in Boston. I don't like Boston.
Oh, come on, Swizzle. You gotta love Boston. It's a cool city. We're gonna have lots of fun tomorrow.
Fun? Boston is nothing like Sugar Rush. I wanna go home.
Home? Swizzle, this is a very cool city here. We're gonna go to the Prudential Tower tomorrow, and it's gonna be a fun view.
I'm not going, Minty. I want to go back to Sugar Rush.
Hey, guys. I just brought back some ice from the ice machine. And why is Swizzle upset? He doesn't like it here. He wants to go back to Sugar Rush. I see. I'm not crazy about Boston either. I hope one day I go on a trip to Alaska.
I don't want to go to Alaska. It's a cold state. In fact, it's kind of chilly outside here in Boston.
Swizzle, let's have a good stay here in Boston. We're gonna watch a movie. Maybe it'll entertain your mind. Agree with it?
Okay.
So, Taffyta, should we do some shopping tomorrow? Go on a mall adventure?
Good idea, Rancis. Candlehead can come too.
Okay, it's getting late now. Let's all go to bed.
Alright. Good night, guys.
Good night.
Hey, Taffyta, wake up. We got a big shopping day today.
Rancis, I need to take some time to wake up.
Taffyta, let's just go down and have some breakfast.
Okay, so lobby level...
No, Taffyta, not one. Press two. This is going to be a great day, Candlehead, right? I think the restaurant is that way.
I'm on the verge of eating this, Rancis. I don't think I can help myself.
Looks like you're getting in a good mood now, Taffyta. How about you, Candlehead?
I'm feeling good, too.
Same for me, too. I mean, me three. I can't wait to have some mall fun.
Guys, let's just start having our breakfast before it gets cold.
Okay. And Taffyta, you might want to take off your gloves to eat. This way you don't get germs on your food.
That's okay, Rancis. I'll use my utensils. Well, I guess we're all pumped up for an exciting mall adventure today. Okay, so you guys want to shop for stuff we can bring to the party tomorrow night?
Good idea, Taffyta. Me and Candlehead can shop in the Prudential Center Mall.
And you can shop in the Copley Place Mall, Taffyta.
Okay. Remember, the Prudential Center is straight across that bridge that way.
Thank you, Taffyta.
Okay, so Copley Place Mall is up this elevator. This is gonna be a fun shopping day, isn't it? I hope to find some awesome party supplies here. I don't see too many party stores around here. I'm gonna browse here in this Neiman Marcus store. Wow, look at these purses. Nothing too special here, though. I'll try another section. Beautiful liquors, but where in the store will I find party supplies? Awesome winter clothes. Maybe I should get one for my grandmother. I wonder if there is one that is party for it. Actually, there are no party things in the store. Alright, I'm gonna give up on this store. There's nothing special to buy here. I'm gonna try another store. I think I'll try this Saks Fifth Avenue men's store. Nope, no party things. This mall's terrible. Maybe I'll try this Dior store. I'll see if it has party things here. Nope, no party stuff, just clothes and jewelry. This is gonna be so difficult to find a store with party things. Maybe I'll try a food store and buy some food for the party.
So girls, how about we go explore some stores?
Good idea, Gloyd. I'm going too. I'm not going. Crumbles? Come on. It's gonna be Snowanna? I don't think she's in the mood for coming today. You know, it still ticks me off that we're staying on a low-rise floor and not a high-rise floor.
Come on, girls. What are you waiting for? Let's go.
Doesn't this hotel lobby look amazing, Adorabeezle? It really means to me the perfect hotel to stay in. I like Sheraton hotels the best. Me too, but I don't know where Swizzle is. Oh yeah? Where is he? He's supposed to come to the Prudential Tower with us.
Hey girls, I want to go home. I don't want to be in Boston anymore.
Oh, there you are, Swizzle. We're going to the Prudential Tower and we're gonna get a wonderful view of Boston.
But it won't look candy-coated like sugar
Oh, look at us. We're gonna have a good time on the observation deck. And we're super excited. Hey, come on, Swizzle. We need a guy to keep us company.
Check out this store, Barnes & Noble. Maybe we can buy a CD to bring to the party tomorrow night.
Hey, Rancis, look. They got books here. Maybe we should bring a book to the party.
Oh, for crying out loud, Candlehead. Books are not for parties. They're for relaxing your mind to help you sleep when you go to bed. But come with me. I think I found something. Do any of these albums look familiar to you? They've got Grammy albums, karaoke albums, kids bop albums. Actually, I don't like kids bop, but they also have now that's what I call music. Did you know that the series is up to 80 albums like crazy? Maybe we should get one.
Don't you already have Now 65 with you back in the hotel?
Yeah, but it doesn't feel like a party CD. Some of the songs are kind of slow.
I agree, Rancis. We'll look through these Now CDs here and see which one would be the best party-friendly CD.
Good idea, Candlehead. Alright, Candlehead. Well, they have Now 73, Now 74, and Now 78, but none of them seem right for the party. Though the one I have, Now 65, it actually is somewhat of a good CD for the party. It's got some good pop songs on there. Why don't we go to another store and buy something, okay?
Okay, Rancis.
Do you think you can see any other stores here we can try?
I don't know.
Hey, Rancis, guess what? We're going to the Prudential Tower. You should come with us.
Not now. Me and Candlehead are busy shopping for the party. We're not coming.
Oh, come on, Rancis. It's gonna be exciting. You should come too, Candlehead.
Candlehead's not going either.
But...
leave those guys alone. We'll just go ourselves.
Okay, Swizzle. Hey, guys, wait for me.
Hey, why don't we try the Star Market at the Back Bay Wing?
Sure.
Come on, come on. There's got to be a good store around here. Copley Place Mall is one of the toughest shopping malls to find an awesome food store around here.
Hey, Taffyta, we're exploring the Copley Place Mall. Maybe you can join us.
Sure thing, Gloyd. I have some trouble finding a store where I can buy food. Do you know one?
Afraid I don't, Taffyta.
I don't either.
Actually, there's a Cafe Nero in this mall you can try.
Oh, okay, we can try that. I'm gonna go inside myself. You guys can wait out here. You know, Gloyd, we may not stay on a high floor in the Westin Hotel, but it does seem to be a good Boston trip so far.
You know, that reminds me that we should get back to the Westin Hotel. I'm starving. We can have dinner in the hotel restaurant.
All right, I got some ham and cheese sandwiches for the party tomorrow. You want to keep walking with me or not?
That's okay. We're going back to the Westin, Taffyta. We're gonna have some dinner.
Okay, guys. I'm gonna bring this to my room in the Marriott. Minty, this is such an amazing view. You get to see such a long distance from up here. Yeah, it's a beautiful view of Boston. It's a clear day, too. Swizzle should be looking out the window, too.
I'm not gonna do it. I hate Boston. It's a terrible city.
I'm going to do some more practicing on my singing when I get to my room. I can't wait to take this ham and cheese sandwiches to the party tomorrow. I hope people will find them tasty. Well, good for you. I guess you're getting everything you want. You brought a new car and your car is really taking off. It's like we never even happened. I always forget the next line. This is gonna take a while to practice.
So, Candlehead, I found some Hershey Kisses for the party tomorrow night. What did you get?
I got some birthday candles.
I don't know if it's a birthday party or not, but good choice. I wonder what Taffyta got. I can hear her singing next door. I'm not gonna disturb her since she's practicing her singing. Man, what a filling dinner we had. Why don't we head upstairs to our room and watch a movie? I went to this playlist, Best of 2008. 2008 was one of my favorite years going to the movies. Which one do you want to see? Iron Man, Dark Knight, Indiana Jones, Narnia?
Ooh, Speed Racer. Let's watch that one.
Okay.
Speed Racer. I love that film. I want to watch it too.
Well, welcome back, Crumbelina.
That was a very fun view on the observation deck. I need to do it again in the future. Me too. It was a beautiful sunset. I actually do like Boston, even though I wasn't happy at first.
You girls really like Boston. I don't. Good night, Taffyta.
Another day in Boston. Need to do a morning workout. Should I go on this bike? I think I'll do it. Oh, sugar. Workouts. I gotta talk to Rancis and Candlehead about something. Hey, Rancis! Hey, Candlehead! There's something I have to tell— Wait, guys? I wonder where they went. Are they having breakfast? Rancis, Candlehead, are you here? I don't see them in the lobby area. I don't see them out here either. Not in the ballroom section. And they're not even in the pool area. I'm starting to think they might have went outside the hotel. Too bad I don't have a phone with me to call them and ask where they are. But there is something very important that I have to tell them.
You know, Candlehead, it's a very nice day to walk around this park area. I bet we'll see some historic sights. So, Candlehead, do you know this guy? His name is Wendell Phillips. He was an abolitionist and an advocate for Native Americans.
I swear I could have seen a video about him in school once.
Okay, Candlehead. Nice statue. I don't know if this guy looks familiar, but it is a nice statue too.
I don't like that statue. It looks dull.
Okay. How about that statue? A man riding a horse. I know a song about riding horses called Old Town Road.
Rancis, I'm not interested in statues. I want to get something to eat.
Didn't we just have breakfast an hour ago? Come on, let's take a walk. Look at this beautiful lake, Candlehead.
Oh yeah, very beautiful river.
You know, I wish we had cameras with us to take pictures of these sights. Oh, Candlehead, you're not gonna believe how many people are here today. There are like so many walking around and hanging out.
Yeah, lots of people.
There you are, guys. I've been looking for you. Hey, I got some news to tell you. My pen pal is gonna let me bring all us Sugar Rush racers to the party tonight. I actually saw him at Copley Place Mall yesterday, and he told me all of us could come to his party. This means not just me and you guys, but also Jubileena, Gloyd, Crumbelina, Snowanna, Adorabeezle, Swizzle, and Minty can come to the party as well.
Oh, wow,
that's great. Where is the party going to be, Taffyta?
It's going to be in the Omni Parker House.
The Omni Parker House? That has got to be the most haunted hotel in Boston, at least what people say.
Yeah, Rancis, I visited it before and it was very creepy.
Can't you move the party somewhere else, Taffyta?
No, unfortunately not. They've already decided for my pen pal to stay in the Omni. But trust me, guys, it's gonna be a great party. You'll get to hear me sing Good For You. There will be some fun games, catchy music, and tasty food there, too. All of us will be there. Which reminds me that I'll have to tell the other racers that we're all invited.
Good luck on that, Taffyta. I can't wait for the party tonight, Candlehead. Maybe the Omni won't be so haunted after all.
You know where I'm thinking of going to, Gloyd?
What?
I want to go to the Boston Public Library. I want to find a book to read.
Well, sure, Jubileena. Maybe Snowanna, Crumbelina, and I can come too.
Good thing. I think they're down in the lobby. Let's go talk to them. Hey, Gloyd. I just noticed that there is no level 6 in this hotel. Why no 6?
It's probably a mechanical floor served by a service elevator. That's my guess.
Follow me, Gloyd. This way.
Well, Crumbles, this lobby is really amazing. What do you think of it?
Hey, girls, we're going to the library.
You want to come with us?
Okay. Sorry to interrupt your conversation, but my pen pal is going to let me bring you guys to the party tonight.
Oh, boy, I'm excited.
The party's going to take place at the Omni Parker House. We'll meet at the Prudential Center at 6 o'clock. I'll see you there, guys. All right. Off to the Sheraton.
Did you girls hear what Taffyta said? We're going to the Omni Parker House. It's as haunted as any Boston hotel would be.
What do you mean the hotel's haunted?
Well, it's got to be a spooky place in the city. Come on, guys. You'll enjoy it.
Can't we just go to the library, Gloyd?
All right.
So, guys, do you want to come to the party at the Omni Parker House tonight? Just come to the Prudential Mall at 6 sharp, okay? Okay, I'll be at the party, Taffyta. I'm definitely going too. Alright, guys. See you at the Prudential Center.
Girls, Boston's just got to be a...
Swizzle, let's just go upstairs and get clean for the party. Minty, I don't get why Swizzle is feeling homesick. I just kind of feel so bad for him. Well, maybe he'll enjoy the party.
Whatever.
I'll clean myself up first. I love taking baths. So, Swizzle, you want to play a game with me while we wait for our turns?
No, thank you. I'm getting tired and weary. I need to get back to Sugar Rush.
Oh, Swizzle, you really are a homesick racer. These complaints have to go.
Well, Adorabeezle, I just...
Hey, I saw a candy shop somewhere. You want to check it out? It's a little like Sugar Rush.
Good idea, Adorabeezle. I just might do it.
Come on, Swizzle.
That was a beautiful park in Boston we ever walked through. Let's take a little rest before the party.
Okay. Wake up, guys. The party's gonna start soon. We gotta head down to the Prudential Center now.
I bet we're all getting really excited about the party, Candlehead. We even got our stuff for the party. I can't wait to hear Taffyta sing her song.
The song I'm singing is good for you, if you're wondering, Rancis. Alright, guys. We're all here. I want you guys to follow me to the Omni Parker House. Okay, guys. The party is up on the rooftop ballroom, which is on the 14th floor. You follow me to the elevators.
Okay, Taffyta.
Yeah, let's go. Hey, girls. You know that this is the haunted hotel in the city, right?
Oh, right, Gloyd. This is the haunted hotel. I'm feeling nervous too, Gloyd.
And me three. Well, not me. Haunted hotels are my favorites. I'm the most confident Sugar Rush racer about spooky adventures.
Hey, Westin Group, aren't you gonna come to the party with us? It just started right now and you're gonna miss it.
Oh, we're gonna do a tour of this Omni Parker House. We're gonna come to the party later.
Well, then chances are you might miss out on the best part of the party. I'm gonna go back upstairs.
Well, have fun, Adorabeezle. Come on, guys. Let's go through the spooky halls.
Okay, if you say so, Gloyd.
Rancis, this must definitely be a fun party.
Sure thing, Candlehead. But I don't get it. There's not too many people here.
It's okay, Rancis. It's still a good party after all.
Hey, what are your names?
My name's Candlehead.
And I'm Rancis.
My name is Roy. I am Taffyta's pen pal. I am staying in this hotel to celebrate my birthday. You seem to be enjoying Boston.
Yeah, but I don't know where Taffyta is.
She's out in the hall talking to a staff member.
Oh, okay.
And do you live here in Boston?
No, I live in Worcester. I'm just staying here in Boston for my birthday.
Okay, guys. Welcome to Roy's 23rd birthday party.
That's Taffyta. She's the host of the party.
Yeah, I know.
I just want to take this moment to thank Roy for being such an awesome pen pal to me. And I want to dedicate this song to him. What was that? Okay, guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna fix a problem outside.
Hey, Candlehead, where did you put your birthday candles?
I gave them to a security guard at the doorway. But I guess I was right. This is a birthday party after all.
So where are we gonna go to now, Gloyd?
To the sixth floor. I want to show you the most haunted room number in this hotel.
Gloyd is actually right about this. This is a haunted hotel.
Yeah, it's so dark and creepy here. At least we're not staying here. Girls, this way. This is hotel room number 666. It's supposed to be the number of the beast. You know, if I ever come back to Boston again, I would like to stay in this hotel instead of the Westin, because the Omni Parker House is much more haunted, and we can stay in room 666, the haunted room.
Can we get out of here, Gloyd? This hotel is too dark and spooky.
Oh, come on, Jubileena. This hotel is fun.
Most Sugar Rush racers would not like to stay here. We need to go.
Well, okay.
Rancis, how much longer will it be before Taffyta comes back to do her song?
Just be patient, Candlehead.
Okay, guys, I'm back. I'm sorry for the wait. There was a shooting in the hallway, and I wanted to make sure everything was okay. But now I want to dedicate this song to my pen pal, Roy. He always does great living so far away from me, even though he misses me. So I thought I'd sing this song to him to show a good distant friendship. Well, good for you, I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? And good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess that therapist I found for you, they really help. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl. Drums, please. Well, good for you, you look happy and healthy. Not me, if you ever care to ask. Good for you, you're doing great out there without me, baby. Oh, I wish that I could do that. I've lost my mind, I've spent the night crying on the floor of my bedroom. But you're so unaffected, I really don't get it. But I guess good for you.
Hey, look who's on TV. It's Taffyta Munnifudge. I didn't even know how well she could sing. Wait, did we miss the party?
It's okay, Gloyd. You're not alone. You missed it too. Well, good for you. I guess you moved on really easily. Hey, guys, why aren't you applauding?
I gotta swear, Candlehead, it was a great performance Taffyta did at the party last night.
Oh yeah, it was great.
You know, this reminds me that I forgot to tell Taffyta how well she did with her song. I'm gonna do it right now. Taffyta, I want to talk to you about something. Taffyta, I just wanna... Taffyta?
Taffyta is not in her room.
I think she's down in the lobby checking out.
Okay, Candlehead. Let's get packing and we'll go. I'm gonna miss Boston so much, Candlehead. We should come back for a longer and even better stay.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss Boston too. It was great while we stayed.
Hey guys, I was waiting for you to come down so we can get going. Let's head outside. So guys, you want to come back to Boston again sometime?
I would. And Taffyta, that song you did last night was super awesome. That was my favorite part of the trip.
That was my favorite too.
Glad you guys enjoyed it. I think it's about time we start heading to the airport and fly home.
Okay, but what about the other racers?
I'm sure the other racers are getting ready to go home too. We're just taking separate flights.
I'm so happy we're going back to Sugar Rush again. I don't like Boston.
I respect your opinion, Swizzle. Me too.
Hey, Sheraton kids, you should have come with us on our spooky adventure in the Omni Parker House.
Sorry, Westin Group, but we weren't interested.
Why don't we just head to our flight for home? I'm ready to go. Me too. Come on, Swizzle, Adorabeezle. So, Gloyd, if we stay in the Westin again, you can ask for the 13th floor. Since 13 is an unlucky number, there is a 13th floor in the hotel, by the way.
Oh my gosh, I actually didn't think about wishing for a very high floor like 36 when I said it. In fact, I am a little acrophobic, just a little bit. But yeah, we can stay on level 13. I guess we can do the Westin again if we come back to Boston, since you don't like the Omni Parker House.
Hey, what are you waiting for? Let's go back home to Sugar Rush.
Okay. Goodbye, Boston.
Rancis, Candlehead, say goodbye to Boston and then we'll go home.
Okay, goodbye, Boston.
What a beautiful skyline. I wish we went in the Prudential Tower.
Me too, Rancis. But let's get going now.
Good for you, I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? Good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you, she really helped. Now you could be a better man for your brand new girl.
Guess you moved on really easily. Okay, guys, we're back home again. Let's get settled and have a rest.